the Girls Change the World documentary that Pip and Brad did last year. It's game-changing model and activist Emily Pryor. When Emily was younger, she used to ask her mum why she never saw kids in magazines with disabilities just like her. And now she's making sure no other kid has to ask the same question, appearing in major campaigns and ads with her crutches, her leg braces, and her signature smile. Give it up for Emily Pryor! Emily, welcome to the show!
Thanks!
Now, it is book week, so I want to know, what is your favourite book?
My favourite book is the Dog Diary series, because it's really funny.
What's it about?
It's about this girl, like, not many people really, like her. They think she's a bit weird and strange.
Fair enough, I can relate. Now, you are a model. Why did you want to get into modelling?
I wanted to become a model because I was looking through a catalog one day and I said to my mum, why isn't there anybody like me? And so I wanted to change that straight away.
I love that. What's the most exciting thing you've got to do with modelling?
Get my hair and makeup done and wear lots of new and cool outfits that like are not out in stores.
Yeah, that's so fun. You're the person you like seen here first, right?
Yeah.
What's something that you want everyone to know when they see you in magazines?
That you can do anything if you try hard enough and never give up.
You're so inspiring.
You just do what you want.
What's something that people might not know about modelling?
That sometimes you have to get up really early.
Like how
and
early?
Like maybe like 6. And your mouth gets sore from smiling.
Does it really? Does it do the thing where it kind of shakes over here and you're like...
Yeah.
Trying to like smile, but you get a bit tired.
Yeah.
What's the best piece of advice that you've gotten so far?
Keep doing what I'm doing and inspire kids and people.
Oh, you're doing just that. Emily, since you're a model, I was wondering if you could give me some tips on taking a good photo.
Yeah, sure.
All right, bring in the photographers. We have a box of props. Let's have a look.
Yes.
All right, so how do I find my best side? Good on me. I think you should wear this pink one.
Yeah, sure. This kind of matches your top race.
Oh, yes. Bit of colour.
And we've got heaps of like little fun things.
Like a heart,
yes.
Like lips.
A bit of lip.
Very good.
Oh, we can both have them. Can we do one with those first?
Yes.
All right, Lawrence, our cameraman.
All right.
Take a pic for us.
All right. Count down in 3, 2, 1.
Good. Yay!
Good. Awesome!
Wow. What are some good photography tips? Like, find the light?
Yeah, find good lighting and then maybe like have like nice hair like...
Like this. Yours?
Maybe like have it in a braid or have it out.
Love it! Okay.
How do we do a good pose?
Yeah,
like hands on your hips.
Oh, hands on your hips. Should we do one of those? All right, a hand on hip.
Ready? Let's go. Give me a fake smile.
Yeah, a real beautiful smile from the heart. Yes, Em. Yes.
Aww.
You're a pro. Well, thank you for showing us all these good modelling tips. Maybe maybe I'll be in a magazine one day because of you. I'll be like, what will I say, my modelling coach, Emily Pryor.
Yes.
Taught by the best.